From all this crime, hopefully one day learn from it, but